Today we will be talking about story problems using equations, and we're going to be giving an example too. So a few keywords that we will be using are variable, which is a symbol, letter, or letter that represents an unknown number, for example, x, y, or a, or etc. Also a term, which is a number or an element in an equation or sequence. Balance, which is both sides of an equation must be even. Like if you minus 3 from one side, you have to do it to the other side too.
This is the story problem. AG was a soccer player and scored 50 goals on a game. Of these goals, 9 was shot at the center and 10 was shot at the penalty, and the rest was scored by a hat-trick. How many goals did he score by hat-trick? Solve it using equations. So this is our story problem. AG was a soccer player and scored 50 goals on a game. Of these games, 9 was shot at the center and 10 was shot at the penalty, and the rest was scored by hat-trick. How many goals did he score by hat-trick? Solve it using equations.
Solving problems using equations. First, read the questions. The total is 50 goals. 10 from penalty, 9 from the center, and x is the number of hat-trick.
Next, make an equation. 9 plus 10 plus x equals 50. This equals center plus penalty plus hat-trick equals total goals. Next, solve the equation by isolating the variable. You subtract 9 and 10 from each of the equation, and then you get x equals 31.
When solving story problems using equations, be careful to solve the answers using the correct equations.